Authorities in northwest Iowa have arrested a man who allegedly kidnapped his ex-girlfriend. On Friday, witnesses reported seeing a woman being forced into a car in Hartley, Iowa. An Iowa State trooper spotted the suspect vehicle 2 hours later near the town of Calumet, south of Hartley. Authorities arrested 37-year-old Justin Banta on charges of kidnapping and domestic abuse.